What you'll find in Thailand is one of the best climates in the region. It's a very safe, secure place. It's a very good value for money. It also offers excellent education facilities for young children. There are very, very good medical facilities. Thailand prides itself as a health tourism destination. And when you put all those factors together, there's probably as many as 40,000 British people living in Thailand today. And many of the people who are here tend to have a regional role, a combination of the ease of travel and the value for money.
I've worked closely with Steve to seek the ambassador's support at a joint meeting, if you like, in the context of, first of all, the ambassador talking about general UK-Thailand trade and investment bilateral relationship, and then more specifically about, for me, to talk about Rolls-Royce business here in Thailand.
I mean, I haven't been in that situation before, where I had any embassy of any country helping me with these kind of things for my business.
In business, you need to have some introduction, and I found out the trade office here always be most helpful.
And these guys are really seem to be very experienced. You know, they're hands-on, they know how to deal with government people, and they knew our plan and where we wanted to go.
If I were to be very short and in summary, is that very active, very responsive, and people working within the UKTI is very friendly but very direct and effective.
So it's quite difficult to get Thai companies to look to invest in the West. So what we would need to do is we'd need to come up with a strong business case. We would need to project it beyond the UK. We would look at it as a gateway to Europe. To English speaking, that's always been one of our advantages. Many Thais see the UK as a popular place to visit, and we try and build on that by giving people good reasons why they should be looking to invest in the UK.
The most important is it's not just about you helping us with the admin work or visa application. It's more like a friendship, really.
And this organization is very helpful and very good service to the investor who want to invest in the UK, because all the good information, all the good arrangement to the businessman, this organization help you a lot.
I would say it is very reliable information. It's almost like first-hand information. So I think it makes us make a decision much better and much easier.